They're not smooth like Beethoven, don't crescendo like Tchaikovsky. Instead, they're jarring, startling, yet alive, like the New World Symphony, a strange grinding sound from the sky that pulls me from whatever I'm doing and lifts my eyes to the sandhill cranes. They aren't hunting like the hawk, playing wind games with the vultures, or casually gliding the way the Canada geese do. Their cries ring of purpose, like oarsmen on a Viking ship. They keep time to the call of their coxswain, determined to traverse the celestial sea and find, among the scarcity of wetlands, the safe harbors marked on the maps of their minds.